the way towards a final solution. At London Airport, a Comet airliner about to leave for Johannesburg was taking out extra crew members who had to stop at Entebbe to await further services. Everybody was in high spirits at the resumption of Comet flying. This was the first long journey since the crash off Elba on the 10th of January. The aircraft was due to start passenger service again on its return flight from South Africa. The 2nd Battalion Grenadier Guards are seen going